Check out my sponsor, rs.gold, which is the largest gold buying and selling platform out there. The first commenter in today's video will get free 5 donator boxes. What is going on, guys? We are gonna be giving away Christmas Scythe in today's video. To enter the giveaway, please like this video, comment your ingame name, and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to turn on the notification bell, because sometimes I pick the first commenter as a winner. Good luck, guys, and I hope you enjoy the video. By the way, guys, Christmas Scythe is like Noxious Scythe, but it's way more OP and it's looking so fucking nice, as you can see, guys. It's really fucking OP weapon, so make sure to enter the giveaway, guys. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe so you are entered to the giveaway. Come on. Okay, come on, let's see. Oh my god, guys, upgraded Armadil God Sword. Very fucking nice. And let's see, we got Torva Plate Legs. Very nice. Oh my god. Saradomin Godsword, okay. Virtus Mask. Pandos Chest Plate, Torva Plate Body Ice. Okay. Pandos Godsword, upgraded Armadil Godsword, Samora Godsword, Pandos Godsword, come on. Pandos Tasset, and okay, guys. Let's continue. Opening up 100 PVM mystery boxes. Come on, guys. Okay, let's see. Oh my god. Vesta Chain Body, Vesta Long Swords, Pernix items. Come on. Korasi Swords, very fucking nice, guys. Come on. Status Plate Legs, some more Pernix items. Okay, oh my god. These fucking mystery boxes are so fucking good. Vesta Spear, Virtus Mask, and Dragon Helm. Very fucking nice, guys. Let's continue. Come on. Okay, Vesta Spear. Virtus Rope Top. Oh my fucking god. So many next items, guys. Come on. Oh! Abyssal Wine Whip, guys. Very nice. And Vesta Long Swords. And also Pernix Body. Okay. Come on. Okay, guys. We are getting so many next items. Oh my god. Also Gorasi Sword. Okay. Vesta Blade Skirts. Okay. Okay. We have 16 BVM mystery boxes left. Let's open them up. Come on. Okay, Vesta Long Swords, come on. Oh my god, so many Vesta items. Also Vesta Spear and some other next items. Opening up 25 PVM geese. Let's go, boys, come on. Okay, PVM mystery box, 100 mil cash, very nice. Demonic Aura Wings and Torva Full Helm, come on. Mystery box, okay. Come on. Torva Blade Legs, very nice. Come on, boys. Okay, upgraded Dragon Claws, very nice. Status Full Helm and Divine Spirit Shield, very nice. PVM Mystery Box, okay. Let's see what else. Torva Plate Legs, Divine Spirit Shield, come on. Mystery Box, Donator Gasket, and let's see. Okay, we got some more coins, very nice. Let's see what we can get out of these sexy PvP geese. Come on, let's see, guys. Okay, come on. Mystery Box, come on. Abyssal Whip Light, okay. Donator Casket, let's open it. Upgraded Abyssal Whip, okay. Come on. And we got Chaotic Longsword Light, okay, okay. Mystery Box, come on. Tarok Plate Legs, Pandas Chest Plate, come on. Some more Tarok items, Berserker Ring Eye, okay. Upgraded Abyssal Whip, okay, what's that? Torva next set, guys, what the fuck? Oh my god, we got the entire Torva set. Okay, let's continue, guys, come on. Vesta Chain Body, upgraded Dragon Claws, okay, let's go. Pandas set, and we got Armadil Godsword, okay. Come on, Tarox Great Axe, and Chaotic Longsword, okay, okay, very nice. Opening up some Donor Mystery Boxes now, come on, let's see what we can get, come on. Oh my fucking god, Party Hat Ice, Purple Halloween, okay, come on. Black Halloween, okay, guys. Sirenic Boots, come on. Ice Nation Wings, okay. Oh my god, Ice Halloween and Torture Wings, okay. Torva Blade Body Elite, guys, very fucking nice. Super Mystery Box, okay. Oh my god, so many cosmetic items, guys. Very fucking nice. Oh my god, misclick. Let's see. And we got Chaotic Longsword Light. Very nice. Let's continue. Come on. Okay, so many cosmetic items. Oh my fucking god. Lucian wings. Okay. Let's see what else. Elite Pernix chaps. And Tormented Demon. Okay. Let's see what else. Come on. Sirenic Boots. Ring of Wealth. And Purple Halloween, guys. Very nice. Come on. Oh, Elder Maul. Very nice. Okay, let's continue. We are checking out the Illusion Essential NPC. You can spawn Tarok preset here, for example, Overloads, Sharks, Anti-Poison, Super Restores, Saradom Brews, Veng Runes, Barrage Runes. Let's see, okay, Sharks, as you can see, guys, it's very fucking nice and it's way easier to get up and go straight into the pking. So that's very fucking nice about this server, guys. There is also the player-owned shops, guys, as you can see. For example, Mod Madden is selling Black Plate Body for 300 mil GP. That's very fucking good. Oh my god, guys, look at these fucking Superman NPCs. Oh my fucking god, these NPCs look so fucking nice. And let's check out the drops. As you can see, Donator Casket, Mystery Box PVM, Superman items, for example. And let's try to kill some of them and let's see what rotations we can get. Come on, let's see. Oh my fucking god, I'm so fucking OP, guys. Easy fucking peasy, let's see. Oh my god, we are fucking destroying. And let's see. Mystery boxes, donator caskets, some more donator caskets. Okay, let's open these items up. And as you can see, guys, okay,